I want the young people to understand how to manage the failure.
Where there is righteousness in the heart, there is beauty in the character. When there is beauty in the character, there is harmony in the home. When there is harmony in the home, there is harmony, there is an order in the nation. When there is order in the nation, there is peace in the world.
If you want to be innovators, I am going to give you what type of characteristic you must have. See, I have a feeling whenever I do something, I feel happy.
You want to be you? Yes. Not everybody else.
By breaking their limits of their imagination, they change the world.
Creativity leads to thinking. When he enters the classroom, my teacher, I see radiation of purity of life. A leader should work with integrity and succeed with integrity.
Sir, how did you become so great?
How did I become so great? That's a question.